preparations are on for the much awaited and much publicized Narendra Modi's Chai Pe Charcha campaign, or the discussion or tea. You can see right behind me, this is the place where the BJP's prime ministerial candidate and Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi is expected to be part of this Chai Pe Charcha campaign. This is where he'll sit, he'll interact with people, and this is from here. The entire interaction will be telecast live to about 1,000 locations. As you can see behind the LED screens, arrangements for LED screen, and also if you can see on my left is how the DTH satellite dishes are being put into place, because this will be telecast live to around 1,000 locations, and also people at 30 different locations across the country. They will be able to ask questions to the Gujarat Chief Minister and BJP's Prime Ministerial candidate. Now the preparations are on. It's across the country that locations have already been chosen, and this is how the arrangements are being made, so that the Gujarat Chief Minister can interact with his party workers. Here we are expecting somewhere around 200 to 300 party workers who will take part. The Chief Minister himself is going to be present. In fact, arrangements have been made for a big LED screen right on my right. If you can see the big black screen, that's where the LED biggest screen where Modi's interaction will be telecast live, and then media arrangements for the media personnel have also been made to cover the event live. So clearly lots of enthusiasm which has gone into this Chai Pe Charcha campaign. In fact, already some of the people who are big-time fan of the Gujarat Chief Minister, they have already assembled here. Though the event will be held between 5 to 8 p.m., the Chief Minister is expected around 6, but his fans have already arrived here. One of them is Mr. Rajiv Chachar. He was the one who had made the Narendra Modi fan club in 2005. Rajiv ji, आज ये चाय पे चर्चा कैंपेन हो रही है, कितना उत्साह है?
जबरदस्त उत्साह है, आज यही उत्साह नहीं है। कम से कम 300-400 शहरों के अंदर चारों तरफ हमारे फैन मेंबर जो है वो जुड़ गए हैं, और लोग इस इंतजार का इंतजार कर रहे हैं कि 272 प्लस हम किस लेकर, एक ही मिशन है सारे फैन क्लब मेंबर्स का कि 272 प्लस सीट हम कैसे लेकर आए।
बहुतों का ये कहना है कि जो उनके विरोध में लोग हैं कि ये एक राजनीति है, राजनीति कर रहे हैं चाय पे, तो आपका क्या मानना है?
नहीं नहीं, बिल्कुल चाहिए की बात नहीं है, ये राजनीति की बात के सवाल प्रश्न ही नहीं खड़ा हो सकता। ये नरेंद्र मोदी, आप सोचिए, ये कि मास के आदमी है, हम धरती से जुड़े हुए हैं, और जो धरती से जुड़ा हुआ है वो चाय से जुड़ा हुआ है, जो चाय से जुड़ा हुआ है वो देश से जुड़ा हुआ है। तो जिस तरह से लोग देश से जुड़े हैं, मोदी जी जो देश से जुड़े हैं, उनको पल्स मालूम है, एक रग मालूम है कि आम आदमी मास आदमी का रग क्या है, और उसी को लेकर आगे बढ़ रहे हैं, और उसी के कारण उनको रिजल्ट मिलने वाला है।
So there you have, fans are clearly excited about the arrangements. If you can see behind me, another of the party worker here involved in it. Sir, ये arrangements अभी लग रही हैं, अभी शाम तक का समय है आपके पास, तो किस तरह की तैयारियां हो रही हैं?
हम लोग बड़े जोरों से तैयारी कर रहे हैं ये इवेंट के लिए, और काफी लोग आएंगे इसमें, बहुत सारे लोग हिस्सा लेंगे ऐसा लग रहा है।
तो पहली बार आप सुनने जा रहे हैं नरेंद्र मोदी खुद आमने सामने?
जी।
तो कैसा लग रहा है, बिकॉज प्राइम मिनिस्ट्रियल कैंडिडेट हैं, गुजरात के मुख्यमंत्री भी हैं, पहली बार पार्टी वर्कर्स के साथ ऐसे चाय के स्टॉल पे बैठ के चर्चा करेंगे, तो किस तरह का अनुभव होगा? ये
काफी एक्साइटमेंट है, शाम को मालूम पड़ेगा।
सो देयर यू हैव लॉट्स ऑफ एक्साइटमेंट दैट्स बीइंग बिल्ड अराउंड दिस इवेंट। The arrangements are already being put into place. Cameras have been installed because the Chief Minister's, his interaction with the workers here, that will be televised live, and also the questions will be asked from 30 different locations. That will be beamed live to this place, and in fact the replies, the answers of the Gujarat Chief Minister, that will also be something that will be telecast live. So clearly lots of enthusiasm that is being generated over it, a lot of workers are involved into it. It's essentially a program of an NGO called the CAG. They are the ones who are behind this. They have put in the technical expertise into the holding of this event. So clearly the much awaited and much publicized Chai Pe Charcha campaign of the BJP's prime ministerial candidate will begin from Ahmedabad, from this particular tea stall in Ahmedabad. With camera person Pramod Arya, Rohit Ban for NDTV.